love on me. I'll take your money. Oh.
Tell everybody I'm on my way.
Will you stop it?
New friends and new places to see.
Ayo, Insecurities check.
But she's straight from Decatur. Thought you were Colombian.
She don't see her perfect. She don't understand. She's worth it. All that beauty goes deeper than the surface. Oh, oh.
What's your real name?
Slater.
Don't sleep with seats, that's a mattress. Don't sleep with seats, that's a mattress. You ain't stingy.
When we applied to be girls, went to the girl counter and they hold your girl card up and they go, what's your favorite season? And you go, it's fall, motherfucker. And they're like, all right. Here's your girl card, here's your Uggs, here's your glitter. Go have fun, be insecure.
Daily reminder, social media is fake. Here are some of my insecurities. Follow me, let's be confident together.
You ain't finna play hard. Shawty gon' get that paper. Shawty jump my black razor. Shawty got wink, got flavor. Part of my tits and makeup.
Let's try what I do.
If this rap, you know what I'm about. I'm
with the banger.
You got my heart and that's dangerous.
But I fell in love with the street.
And I fell asleep with the heat.
Tell me, baby, you don't lie.
Baby, get you and me. It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl, get at it. Get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree. Go, girl, focus on me. Unlock potential that you didn't know you had in you.
And if the beat live, you know Lil Ju made it.
Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Post me a pic, finna make me a profit. When the liquor hit, then the bitch get toxic.
Why the fuck you in the club when niggas wild?
I've been lit since brunch, that shit. Order 42 for the table, let's pop shit. Missionaire or a doggy style on my top shit. Pussy ass niggas hating on me from the closet. Hoes trying to call me a snake, shit, I guess I can relate. Cause a bitch spit a whole lot of venom.
Things I love about myself, because hating myself is boring. My baby knows. My cheese. Long hair like a mermaid. Big strong legs and beautiful cake. My eyes were blue. Life would be so boring if we all looked the same. Love your own beauty.
Dobrodošli u video koji mi je dosta teško da snimim, ali mislim da može da pomogne mnogim ljudima, tako da evo ga. Dobrodošli u moje stvari u koje sam nesiguran. Ili kao moje insecurities. Prva i najgora stvar, u ceo život slušam: pogledaj se na šta ličiš, jedeš li ti nešto, ti nemaš da jedeš, samo jedi više. Zato što izgledam ovako. Zbog toga ceo život nosim olike dukseve koji su tri put veći od mene. Druga stvar je moja duga kosa. Ja život me nazivaju Zlatokoso, Tarzano, da. Zbog toga sam odlučio da je stalno vezujem. Mnogi kažu da mi je spuštena kosa ružna. Samo se šalim, ja sam Marko, evo ga Arsa. Ne vidite koliko reči utiču na ljude. Ružni i lepe će ljudi da pamte. Tako da nek to budu lepe reči. Ne da neko bude nesiguran u sebe zbog vas. Cheers.
Yes, this is Kendall Jenner, and Kendall Jenner looks really good. She looks perfect, her body's perfect. And maybe this picture is Photoshop, maybe not, but let me tell you something. You have to remember that Kendall Jenner, her main job is to look perfect and good and skinny. I mean, I love her. I'm a really big fan of Kendall. But it's so sad that a lot of young girls are so insecure about her, about their bodies because of Kendall Jenner and a lot of other models. It's not necessary to have a body like this. 10-5 years ago, Kendall was also 16-17 years old and a teenager, and she also had insecurities. And she was a normal person just like you and me. But let me tell you something. It's not necessary as a young girl that is like 16, 17, 18 years old to look like this. It's not necessary. I promise you.
I'm sitting here with my children. Hurting. I got paralyzed by a doctor at 10 months old. Learn how to live life. And now I got somebody in my life that want to take care of take my kids away. Because they don't think that I'm capable. I'm disabled, true. Physically, I'm disabled. I can't walk. But why would you want to take my children away?
Ma, it's 35 good.
It hurts. To know that you want to take my children away. You're not only hurting me, but you're hurting them. They say that, Mom, you're the best woman in a wheelchair, and you want to take them away.
These are some things on the human body that are in fact completely normal.
The reality is, social media is a lie. It's literally a highlight reel. Your social media, your Instagram, for example, shows all the good things in your life, shows all the good photos of you. It doesn't show the bad angles, the bad photos, the bad lighting. Social media is a lie. This is me on Instagram. Now, my body does look like that. I didn't edit that. However, that was before I ate. That was my morning skinny. Let me show you a little example. Posey, I look like I have abs. Ready? Like, it's just life. This is a good photo of my behind, like a good photo.
And this would be a not so good angle.
My arm looks so skinny. And I posted that photo, but my arms are still one of my biggest insecurities because they're so flubby. The reality is you have to love your body as it is. Like, you could edit your body, but why would you want to? It's so beautiful. Why would you?